Each time we manage to ensure that a patent is not granted. $365 million for investment of $20,000 per opposition. This is what it costs. So you do the maths, it's really cost effective to invest in activists and civil society to do this kind of work. One example is Argentina recently. During the past 6-7 years, we won 3 patent oppositions in Argentina.
Esta es una gran experiencia para el Hub de América Latina.